between us, there was a Malkin around the net to Guerin. Guerin pulls back. Enstrom checks him. It will come to Gonchar. Trying to go through to Crosby. Off the body of Reasoner, but picked up by Gonchar again. He shoots and scores with a slap shot. And the Penguins tie the game at one. Sergei Gonchar. Oh, call Arnold Slick from Turtle Creek. The Penguins get a goal here to tie the game. On their fourth chance now. Here's Crosby, near corner to Malkin. Back to Crosby. Shooting and Hedberg, the save. Rebound score. The Pens, Kunitz right in front. Chris Kunitz will get the goal. And the Penguins take a 2-1 lead. How much fried chicken can you eat? Kunitz again, the goal scorer. Here's Letang. Into the near corner goes it. And a quick shot by Stahl, set up by Kennedy. Jordan Stahl makes it 3-1 Pittsburgh. Oh, go ahead, make my day. Jordan Stahl set up from the left wing circle by Tyler Kennedy, and the Pens lead 3-1. Here's Crosby moving in. A backhand shot. It's going to miss the net. Malkin hits the 100-point plateau with that goal. The right side, a blast. Score again by Malkin from the right wing circle. The Penguins lead 5-1. And let's go hunt moose, which Malkin was on a Harley. That stop, and the Kings hurry it to center, but stopped neatly by Gonchar, preventing the puck from going up ice. Crosby takes the pass, skates his way into the Kings zone. 1-0 Pittsburgh. Kunitz hard around the boards, all the way to the right point. Another good play by Gonchar, who has been terrific. Here it comes in front, and Malkin scores on a setup from Crosby, and the Penguins have taken a 2-0 lead. Oh, great balls of fire. Hard work by the Penguins. Crosby to Malkin at the edge of the crease. He just finishes it off, and the Penguins are up by 2. Looking up, we'll find Brooks Orpik. The Penguins have killed 4 penalties in this game. Whipped into the Kings' end.
Impressive fashion.
And here with the puck as Malkin goes off to Guerin. He shoots and scores! Billy Guerin on a wrist shot from 33 feet away. And the Penguins now with a 4-0 lead. Oh, how much fried chicken can you eat? It's Guerin, the goal scorer. Now the Penguins keep the pressure on in third period. A lot of times they wear teams down. And Kennedy starting back into the Canes in. Off to Jordan Stahl. Shot score! Jordan Stahl from the top of the left circle. And the Penguins have tied this game at 2. Oh, off in the Cordoba, baby. We're going bowling. It's Jordan Stahl tying the game. Kennedy put it in front. A redirect try by Stahl. He couldn't get the stick down. Fedotenko right point to the tank. Now back near boards to Fedotenko of Pittsburgh. On behind the net to number 48, Tyler Kennedy to Stahl. Down the slot, backhander by Fedotenko. He shoots and scores. Fedotenko gives the Penguins a 1-0 lead. Now, Donna needs a donut. Fedotenko set up nicely by the pass of Jordan Stahl. And Gonchar of the Penguins over for the puck, but can't get it. Halpern will. Halpern right in front. Loose puck and clear to the corner. Jeff Halpern swings it over to the left point. Great fight to Stamkos. Comes by him. Saul's got it. He's got an open net. Coming towards the goal. He shoots and scores. And ladies and gentlemen, the kitchen is closed. Jordan Stahl ices it away with the empty netter. And the Penguins lead 6-4. Into the Canadians in. Reaches to the net. Stop. Rebound jumps out. And the Penguins, Malkin can't get to it. On to the right point. Over to Gonchar of the Pens. Whistle into the net. They made rebound score. Evgeny Malkin on the rebound. Gives the Penguins an early goal. And he's off and running. And I'll be cow kicked. Evgeny Malkin has a 5-point lead over Alex Ovechkin right now. They drop the puck. And the Penguins trying to get to it on a 3-3 tie. They lose it in Albert. Flip it up to Powell. Who goes to the left point for Briere. Briere. Ridden away from the puck by Gonchar. The Penguins have it, and Gonchar finds Orpik in the pass to center to Malkin. Dance a little bit into the fire's end. Leave it for Gonchar. Slam shot. Score! It is Sergei Gonchar giving the Penguins a 4-3 lead as he smokes Marty Baron like a bad cigar. And the Penguins have taken the lead 4-3. Looks Orpik and the Penguin defenseman on here to the near side to Gonchar. They'll tap it ahead. Crosby into the camp's end. Wrist shot. Score! Slot area. Sidney Crosby beats Varlamov on the glove hand side. The Penguins take a 1-0 lead, and he's smiling like a butcher's dog. Sidney Crosby on the wrist shot. Gonchar sneak it over to Letang in the left point circle. Back to Gonchar, top center point. To Chris Letang of Pittsburgh on the left side. Back to Gonchar, pulls the trigger. Save made, rebound Crosby. He shoots and scores. Crosby. leading 1-0. Jordan Stoll looking for Chetan. Chetan's behind the net. Miro, the Penguin winger, flips it right to the goal, and it comes up Varlamov, who was surprised on that shot. Back behind the cage, Stoll with a punt for the Penguins. It gets it up back to Stoll, he shoots and scores! Chetan to Stoll, and he frills it home! The Penguins take a 1-0 lead! Oh, wow, big cow kick! Miro Chetan with great work for the Penguins, and Stoll finally gets a goal. Matang gets it around to Crosby, steers it over to Malkin in the pit. Hands it to Gonchar, center point for the Penguins, shoots it in front. Here's Crosby, he shoots and scores! Sidney Crosby gives the Penguins a 1-0 lead. Oh, buy Sam a drink and get his dog 1-2. Crosby, the recipient of another bounce, but another goal by Crosby within 3 feet of the Capitals' goal. Here's the faceoff, and it goes towards the empty net. It's in! The Penguins will score as Adams will get an empty netter. Ward never came back. Adams from the faceoff puts the puck in, and yes, the kitchen is closed. Craig Adams from the faceoff went on the forehand, cleanly won it, drilled it up 120 feet. Game over. Left side to Letang, sets it up for Gonchar. Doesn't shoot it. Going down with Zetterberg. Right side to Malkin. Slapper stop. Rebound in front. Penguins trying to jam it in. Can they? They can't get it free, but Malkin has it. Wrist shot. Stopped by Austin. It went in. It went off his body, and the Penguins will score. Evgeny Malkin gives the Penguins a 1-0 lead. Oh, call Arnold Slick from Turtle Creek. Finally, they get it by Osgood. With Kunitz here working along with Malkin. Malkin trying to poke the puck away at 3 assists in game 3. Sets it up for Stoll. Good shot, better save. Rebounder missing the net was the tag. But with a bucket, Malkin. He puts it behind Osgood. Malkin found that biscuit. He finishes a play. The Penguins take a 1-0 lead. Oh, make me a milkshake, Malkin. The Pens lead 1-0. Marian Hossa steps into the Penguins end on the right side. Gives the puck to Holstrom, and he winds it around the boards, far wing. The Penguins come up with it. Here's Talbot, up to Stoll, puts Rafalski back. Stoll going to the net, moves in on goal, and he shoots and scores! Jordan Stoll between the legs of Osgood, and the Penguins have a short-handed goal. They tie it at 2, and Donna needs a donut. Fedotenko, double-teamed by 2 white shirts. Letang looking on, and Helm will get to the puck. Helm drags it around. Left point pass over to Stewart. A shot block. Malkin comes back with Crosby 2-on-1. Malkin right side of the Detroit zone. Trying to get him to Crosby right in front. He shoots and scores. Sidney Crosby gives the Penguins a 3-2 lead. Oh, slap me, silly Sidney. Malkin and Crosby do it again. Around near side for Orpik, and he gets it out of his own zone. Right to the Detroit line. Going in for this Kennedy. Got the puck to Kunitz. Right side. Now the pin set it up to Kennedy. He shoots and scores. Tyler Kennedy. Brilliantly set up by Crosby, who took the pass from Kunitz. Tyler Kennedy makes it 4-2 Pittsburgh. And you'd have to be here to believe that passing play by the Penguins to get the fourth goal. My, oh, my.